Right, I've joined the elite bullet arena here on Lead Chess. My starting rating is 2238. 2200 is the minimum requirement. So again, I'm only just good enough to be able to get into the event. So one of the lowest players. 220 out of 290 there. Very strong field at the top. A lot of title players in this.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
My 22-39, good luck. I'll see what he plays first before I make my move. Oh, he hasn't made a move. I hope he didn't get an issue like I had the other week. Last week when I got a default in the first game. 22-40, good luck. I'm not sure why I played that actually, although I'll definitely take that. I think it makes sense as a pawn. Okay, I'm going to chuck a pawn there. It's been too quick for me. Oh, he's blundered. Wow. I'll never see that again, will I? Second place at any point in the event, that'll never happen again. 22-19, good luck. Okay, I don't mind that. No, that's not good. I'm going to put the king up actually. I want to take with a pawn if I can, just to try and push a pawn further forward. Oh, did he offer a draw there? He doesn't want it. I might have missed that he offered a draw. I think he offered a draw and I think I missed it. I can take now. Oh, he could have taken there. Ah, I've lost it. Well done. Yeah, I was a bit distracted there. I thought it popped up on the board that he'd offered a draw, so I offered it in return, but not to worry. 3D master, good luck. That's risky. Let's just play up. Bit of bother this game. I don't think there's much I can do here. Ah, just blundered it, I think, though. He's way too fast for me, though. Know, look at the speed he's had. I mean, it's not even a contest, is it? That's not a contest. I was far, far, far too slow that game. Well done. $2.46, good luck. Let him take, he doesn't. He does take. Again, you can't think like this. I'm going too slowly. Well, this is bullet, I can't think. Now, how do I bring my knight back up? I don't think I can. Right, let me bring it up. I'm going to try and sack it to just open something up. Oops. I can take the rook or the pawn. Probably the pawn's more important, but what? Completely bungled that as well. Oh, what have I done? Wow. That should have been a win, wasn't it? But not to worry. $2.15, good luck. Got to take him up on that. I know this is ultra risky beyond belief. Oops, again, I'm just stuck. Oh, terrible. That was terrible. That was poor. Wow, you actually talk. I didn't think you would. I wasn't pre-move taken because he could play a move like bishop up, take the queen. Covering the check, I'm trying to unleash the bishop. He's done very well, hasn't he? Very well. Yeah, nothing I can do there. Again, I've just been outplayed, but well done. Oh, I got a draw. Wow. I didn't deserve it, but I got a draw. Oh, an international master, this will be a tough test. Play Sicilian. Okay. Can I take that? Again, I can't remember the theory here, but you know what, I'm going to give it up. Oh, I've blundered it. I just completely blundered it. Well done. Couldn't quite remember the opening theory there. Three, good luck. Ooh, bit unusual. That's hanging, drop the knight back, hit the pawn. Okay, break the pin, that's a good move. Oh, that's a dreadful move. Whoa, he just had rook wins, didn't he? Didn't he just have rook wins there? Still can't really stop this, I don't think. Ah, very nice. Yeah, there's no point playing on, is there? He can just mop up. Yeah, there's no point playing on there. He can just mop up. Well done. Okay, very bold attacking, don't mind that. I've probably misplayed this as well. Yeah, I'm definitely not taking there. Right, now I will. Okay, I'll offer him a draw. It's a drawn position in effect, isn't it? Oh, I got there. 0.7 of a second. Got there. Excellent. That was a tight one. I offered him a draw. $22.26. Good luck. Where can the knight go? Maybe there, and that type of idea, or maybe there might be more effective. It's risky moving it though and unleashing his pawn. So yes, he takes. I'm going to try and play rook up and king up. He's definitely misplayed. This is just whether I can finish it. But I'm up on the clock, so I've got to take my time here, not blow this one. Excellent, that was better, wasn't it? That was better. That levels it up 2-2 against that opponent. It's amazing how these elite players at the top all lose hardly any games. So consistent, even at this speed. It's amazing how well they can play. Let's just take and go forward. No, that would be a disaster move. Oh, I've just given him it. What am I doing? Although he's given me a check. He can just block that. Oops. Oh, I meant to go there. Oh, that's terrible. I meant to put the queen there. I meant to put the queen on 4, not 3, not to worry. How many games am I in? 12 games in. Not done too bad so far. They're the leaders. 2300, so this is again a slight step up in class. A draw. Again, was that another draw offer? Okay, I'll offer him a draw if he wanted one. Let's see what he does. Maybe he's got a slight internet issue, I'm not sure. Oh, I've given him knight down. Saw that as soon as I played it. Wow. Saw it as soon as I played it. He's given me chances to open it up a little bit. Not really a chance, but... missed it. Well done, just 1 second to hold on and I messed it up. Not to worry. So I've given him a pawn there if he wants it. He doesn't take and he will this move, I think. Oh, he doesn't. I want to push the pawn, but I'm not sure when's right. Let's drop knight back in over. Right, now I'm going to go for it. Oh, very nice. Very, very nice. Maybe I should have taken the bishop. Oh, it's just a straight blunder, isn't it? It was just a straight blunder there, not to worry. 22:36. I think I'll switch to e4. I hardly ever play e4, so I'm not very good with a theory, but not to worry. Break the pin. So gotta be very careful here, so easy to go wrong. There's a threat to take a pawn there because of the diagonal. Gonna take there, not quite, but pawn up and bishop down to get on the new diagonal would be nice. Nah, he does very well there, well done. Oh, I've just given him a free pawn. Doesn't take it. Wow, I got there. I took a real chance just because of the clock there. I was aware of the clock that game, so I took a chance. Like 1 hour to go. Yeah, go for the bishop. Ooh, dangerous, dangerous diagonal there. Play this. Well, he has done. I want rook across the target here. I've just played a really wild move there. I was aware I'd lost that game, so I've just played a wild move. Right, 22-11, good luck. You get 30 seconds to make your first move. You don't have to make an ultra-fast first move. Got to take there, double his pawns. He's still got a potential nasty diagonal there. Again, I can't afford to think like this. I'm thinking too long and I'm aware of it. Doing it again, just thinking far too long. Oh, it's a free piece. What? He's got his piece back. Ooh, there's a mate there. And now it's fatal, I guess. Yes. Got nothing there, have I? Nothing. Still got the check. How do I get rid of his queen? Okay, that queen's getting dangerous now. Oh, I don't believe it. I lost it 500ths of a second. Wow. That was crazy. Again, it's my own fault. Poor mouse speed. Oh, let's just go back. can't take there because of the pin. Ooh, that's a bit nasty, isn't it? Yeah, I'm just a bit stuck again. Just getting a bit stuck. Oh, I missed. I just missed that there, that was just a sloppy game, but well done. Yeah, 7 losses in 8, although I should have won a couple of them. Can't play that. Yes, I played this carelessly as well. Oh, blundered a pawn, wow. Oh, I did it on time, wow. Right, 50 minutes left, so we're not quite halfway through, but nearly. It's amazing how these elite players are so consistent. Right, 2400, so this is again a bit of a step up to what I normally face. Do I want to take the, not just yet. I will if I can get the queen in and grab the pawn, of course. Now I'll definitely take if I can. Oops. Oh, I've given him this pawn now. Crazy. Oh, I've given him check. What am I doing? Thank you. Yes, very, very, very well done. That's just hopeless, isn't it? I've just played another very poor game there, very poor. I'm trying to go slightly more unusual openings than what I normally play, and it's just not quite working, but I've still done alright though, not too bad. I'm going to go with the F-file here. Should have taken the bishop while I had the chance. Oh, well done. Oh, again, I didn't see that. Could see that coming, not to worry. One move away. I just don't quite have the mouse speed to compete with these players who do. Excellent, that's a nice blunder. So, 23 games already played, and that's halfway through. Oh, why did I give him an extra pawn there? That was really, really careless beyond belief. Oh, that was just lack of paying attention. Oh, this isn't good either. Again, sometimes you just forget a slight bit of theory, it's so easy to mess up. Oh, just check. Yeah, not good. Just missed it, well done. Let's try an E4 again. Okay, I'm just giving him a free pawn. Okay, I think I can outrun him here, but I might be wrong. Ah, I can't. He's one square too advanced. Yes, he knew what he was doing there, didn't he? Well done. Good counting there, very good counting. So I'm dipping down now, really dipping down. 21-8 white performance. So a few more poor games and I'll dip below the 2200 mark. Right, 2300, good luck. Done it again, don't believe it. Done it again. Not the first time I've done that. Well, how do I get back? Oh, I've just dropped it now. What am I doing? Just not concentrating. I'm just losing concentration. Yeah, I don't know why I played that either, that wasn't good. I can take there, he hits the queen, but I hit his queen. And I've blundered again, wow. Yeah, I can't even be bothered to play it on well done. So I have dipped under 2200. I'm just having a relatively poor week this week. Same with the Super Blitz yesterday. I'll just play an E4 game. Let's try the Nimzowitch Gambit. I think bishop is alright here. Queen out there because he's got the other side. Oh, again, another really, really, really bad lapse. Oh, checkmate again. I'm just not with it, am I? I'm just not quite with it tonight, I don't know why. Very bad losing streak. 8 out of 9. What's that? 12 out of 14, something like that. Okay, let's have another go. The whole idea of this is just to try and open the position up if you can. I think rook across. You can't take with a queen because of knight check. Yes. It's not quite working. Ah, look at the time he's got. Didn't quite work, but he had lots of time there, so just give up. Again, when these players play really quick, I just can't keep up with them. Yeah, let's play a Karakhan. Okay, go a bit different this time. Oh, I've just dropped another piece. Wow, I'm playing an absolute shocking event, aren't I? Absolutely shocking event. And my opponent's under 2200 as well, so we're both having a poor night. Mm. think I'll just leave them tick. Right, closing it down. That means we need to go this file if we can. Okay, so that's pretty closed down, so king across. How to get a knight up? Why did I do that? Yeah, again, I'm just not competing, am I? Again, so far down on the clock. I was aware I was so far down, but this has been a disaster tournament so far. 20:49, but look at all them losses. But half an hour to go, make the most of it. Okay, let's play up. Again, just no speed. No speed at all. No speed whatsoever. Take somebody, you would think. It goes with a bishop. I guess he's going to go queen side. Oh, he just moves across. Wow. Oh, tell me I've not got the queen trapped. Wow. That sums up this tournament, doesn't it? That just sums it up nicely. I'm just not seeing anything. I'm just playing really, really, really below par now. 11 losses in a row, that is shocking. What's it, 17 losses in 19 games or something? Is it worth sacking an exchange? I don't think it is. Oh, I've just let him take there now. Yeah, I've just played an absolute shocker of an event. Oh, I've blundered that as well, I don't believe it. What a lovely, nice little tactic he found. Oh wow, he gave me a draw. That was both of us playing relatively poorly there, but 26 minutes to recover my rating. I didn't actually mean to go there then. Pre-moving Casey moves, he does. Well, that's a piece. Ah, oh, it isn't. Again, I didn't see it. Just didn't see it. Yeah, there's no chance of getting back the 2200 now, I don't think. Such a poor tournament, it really is. If you lose your form, you really lose your form. Yes, I can't protect the extra pawn, I don't think. Oh, and look at what I've done now. Crazy. Wow, this is just absolutely nuts what I've just done there. Okay, he's got 30 seconds as well. How am I so slow there? But this has been a really, really the worst tournament I've ever played. It's got to be 2028. I'm not even performing, barely 2,000. That is really poor. Right, a CM, 2167, good luck. Okay, let's drop back. Hit the bishop, hit the knight. Okay, I don't really want to take the knight if I can help it. Oh, now I will. It's opened the other way. I'm going to sack a pawn here, see if I can tempt him to take and open the file. Can't. Oops, I'm blowing this one as well. I've let him round the back. Wow, what a good move that is. Got the sack there. That just stops the immediate checkmate. So hopefully I've won this on time. Excellent, bit better. Good win on time. First win for a long, long, long time since game 23. It's always hard though when you're always outrated in games, because most of these games have gone with the result. I'm being beaten by stronger players game after game after game. Let's play E4 again. Okay, I'm happy to let him take there. I hope he takes a g-pawn, he doesn't. So develop a knight, then the bishop, then the rook. Develop the rook. Maybe I should just sack the pawn there, not worry about protecting it. Might have been better. I expect he'll push there. Knight back. Again, why not just take the pawn? That's an annoying move. What do I do? I'm trying to get the queen here, but even that's very perilous. Just trying to break the two pins. I nearly walked into another pin. Okay, knights support each other. Wow, and I've done it again. I've done it again, another one. Really careless beyond belief. Unbelievable to lose games like that. I've got 20 minutes to score 30 rating points. That's impossible, isn't it? 38, 29. 67 rating points I've lost. That is really, really below par. 2400, go E4 again. I played this earlier on, didn't I? And I got into a right pickle. I had to sack my queen if I remember the right game. I'm not going to take that knight. Oh, I've blundered the bishop now. Again, I'm just not concentrating. I don't know why, I'm just not concentrating, I'm not focused. Normally play way better than this. I played way better than this last week. But only a 2,000 performance rating, that's very poor. Look at them, hardly any losses for the elite players, hardly any losses at all. Shows how consistent they are. Oh, this might be the CM I just played. I'm 3.5, 2.5 down to him. Yeah, it's the same opening, and it must be the same player I just beat on time. But I was a slight bit fortunate with it. He can just push there, I think, because my bishop was unguarded. But now I can take. Yeah, I'm certainly not going to beat him here, am I? He's been way too fast. Yeah, there's no defence there, is there? Well done. Well done. E2163 is shocking. This is going to take a bit of recovering from. 2184, good luck. So anyone under 2200, like I am, they've had a fairly poor tournament. Because you have to be 22 just to enter. Okay, just go back where I intended. Wow, he takes. Okay, gives me a chance to push up then. I think I have to take if he takes. Yeah, I'm just not concentrating. I mean, I can just take that. I'm just not seeing anything. Just got no concentration whatsoever. No, I can't even take the. Oh, he's got a check. As soon as I make the move, I see it. Well, I'm just not seeing anything at all. I cannot remember though the last time I lost that many games against anybody. But again, apart from a handful, most of them are well outrating me like this opponent is. Oh, I've given him another one. What have I done? Just got another check. Wow. Again, as soon as I make the move, I'm seeing it. I'm just not seeing it at the right time. Just crazy. Absolutely crazy. I cannot remember when I've last played this poorly. Absolutely shocking. I will bounce back. I will get back there again. It's just a case of when, but all them notes. Absolutely horrendous. 22-20, good luck. I'm threatening to take and grab a pawn. He can take back. Take. So I think I've got to just take. Might drop the bishop back. Now, do I give him the pawn here? I think it's worth it to get rid of that dangerous bishop. If a knight moves, I want the bishop here. It doesn't. Why didn't I go for a check first, though? Oh, I've given him a check now again. I cannot believe it. Cannot believe this. Wow. As soon as you make the move, you see it straight away. No, I can't go there, so push up. Ah, so I won't double the pawn if I can keep it. I think that wins a pawn. Okay, that's not a bad result. But I'm never going to recover 50 points in 9 minutes. I'm going for this one, I'm just going right up the board, I think. Actually, maybe I should go defensive because I'm up on the clock, so maybe don't go too wild. Try and provoke some weakness in the pawns. Actually, I think h4 is worth playing. Then try and get it opened up. Wow, he's traded it, okay. As long as I don't let him get his rook up and across, I'm doing okay. I guess he could just take that, he could just grab there. Might as well try and trade because I'm up on the clock. I can't keep this centre pawn, I don't think. Yeah, I've been far too quick for him this game, so I just ride out the time. Now, don't make any quick moves. Just support the pawn, better. I need to win 10 games in 7 minutes to get them points back. Not really going to happen, is it? What a good battle at the top, just 3 points in it. 2500 FM, good luck. I actually gave him a free pawn though. Oh, I've done it again. I don't believe it. Don't believe it. How many times have I made a sloppy move like that? I just can't buy a win tonight. I don't know why. Same yesterday. I didn't feel like I played very well in the blitz yesterday. Oh, he's going berserk. That's a bit ambitious. He knows what he's doing, doesn't he, speed boys? I mean, I can't normally compete with players like this where they have such incredible mouse speed. Yeah, rook across. Yeah, I definitely made a mistake there. And just ride the clock out now. That's better, but without going berserk, he would have won that. Right, one game left, maybe two games left if I lose one quickly. It's always very hard though when you're like one of the lowest rated players in the event. Always going to be difficult. He's got queen in or bishop in. I thought I could drop back and come down. Maybe d5. Oh, wait, let's me in. If I get castled, I'm fine, of course. He's just jumbled up his move order somewhere, I think, there. So just to try and avoid being mated. And of course, I can gladly trade anything and everything off. It's actually quite tricky, this. Can't stop him taking that pawn. Oh, he's actually been quick, hasn't he? Just noticed he's quicker than I am. Oh, that's a push. Oh, he gets a check. Wow, he gets a check. So I've lost this one as well. Unbelievable. Not even worth it, just shocking. So these are my results from the Elite Bullet Arena, just from yesterday. So I played 49 games, 11 wins, 3 draws, 35 losses. Easily my worst performance in one of these events. I finished number 283, so I'm still in the top half. So 283rd place out of 651. My rating at the start was 2238, it went all the way down to 2161. I say one of my worst performances, I was just off form for the whole event. So my performance rating only 2032. Average opponent 2289 is still stronger than my best ever rating. But I say so few wins and so many losses, so that just summarises how I got on. Won the first few. My opponent had a default loss in the first game, which happened to me the last couple of weeks. But you can see there, I just hit a really, really bad run of form. But again, virtually every game I'm playing in this, not all of them, but the vast majority, maybe 80 to 90%, I am the weaker player, I am the outrated player. You can see there are a few players, slightly lower ratings there, but there's not many. So, not too bad considering how strong the field is.